Have you been wondering how are people buying homes virtually? And how you could if you wanted to? Well, stick around. We're gonna go over that in 7 simple steps. Welcome to Step Into the Valley with Katrina Du at the 3-Step Realty Group. In today's episode, we're gonna talk about how to buy a home virtually in 7 simple steps. The first step is a virtual buyer introduction. What my team does is we set up a buyer introduction via Zoom with you and us, so that way we can learn what it is that you're looking for in a home and you can learn what we do for you. Step number 2 is the virtual home search. So once we get to know what you're looking for in a home, we perform a search daily, even multiple times a day, to see the homes that are coming up that fit what you're looking for. We send it to you and you either give it a thumbs up or a thumbs down. If it's a thumbs up, then it goes on to step number 3, a virtual tour. We set up a virtual tour where you can look at the homes while we're walking through it via FaceTime, via Google Duo, or even Zoom from the comfort of your couch. And there we can talk about the home and answer any questions for you live. Step number 4, electronic signatures. You can sign almost everything via electronic signatures with DocuSign. We'll send it to you. Step number 5, any funds that you need for closing, you can wire electronically. You don't have to come here to deposit the funds. Step number 6, inspections. Even though you are where you are and the home is over here somewhere else, we can have inspections done. And with the permission of the inspector, what I have done is recorded them while they tell us what their findings are and what you're going to see in the report that we're going to email to you as well. And then we send that video recording over to you. It's great to get it from the inspector's mouth directly, if possible. And then step number 7, closing. Remember I said that you can sign almost everything with electronic signatures? Well, when it comes to closing, what the title company will do is send a mobile notary to your home, so that way you can sign the final documents in person. Now those are the 7 simple steps to buying a home virtually. There are some people out there still buying a home, and if you have questions on how to do that or you're interested in moving forward and buying a home, give us a call at the number below. We're here to help. In the meantime, subscribe to our YouTube channel because every Friday we put out a new video for you. We'll see you there.